Hi everybody, the purpose of this video is to show you how to take a resource from the social emotional learning group in CSD and add it to your course. So once you're at the course, you're going to select resources. And this particular resource is going to be in the first 6 weeks, and it's going to be in the hopes and goals folder. So once you're here, you're going to click the gear and you're going to say add to course. Once this comes up, you're going to have the opportunity to select which course. I want you to pick whatever course you plan on using this with your students in. I'm going to put this in my sandbox. I do not want it in a folder, but I must select a category. This is going to be ungraded. Then I'm not going to worry about any of these other settings right now. And I'm going to hit add. It's going to go ahead and copy it into my course, and I'll take you there in just a moment after it's finished loading and show you how it comes over. So I'm going to go over to my courses. I'm going to go to my sandbox course, and it will come down at the very bottom. So here is the template assignment that you just copied in. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks.